Welcome, folks. Thanks for tuning in to 2K Sports, along with Steve Kerr, Clark Kellogg, and our sideline reporter, Doris Burke. This is Kevin Harlan. We've got San Antonio facing Fenerbahce Ulker Istanbul. And it's going to be San Antonio off the tip. Parker outside, pulls up on the elbow, and he nails the jumper. Parker's got the opening field goal of the game for the Spurs.
Maybe they're still working out the kinks defensively because that was a blatant mistake.
Mikhailov passes to Bogdanović. Passes to Preljic. To the inside, Mikhailov can't get it to go. Now San Antonio takes it the other way. Let's find out what Doris Burke has for us.
Thanks, Kev. I spoke with Fenerbahce's head coach for a bit. With the amount of titles and rings the Spurs have racked up in their careers, coach admitted it could be a little intimidating playing against them. He said Duncan is an instant Hall of Fame guy, and that can scare teams. We have to be fearless and play just like they are any other team, any other extremely talented team. Easier said than done, guys.
Thanks, Doris.